what's up? This is Jordan Wagner with PremierGuitar.com, and I'm here today to give you a review of the new Black Cat Mini Trem Tremolo Pedal. Now, the Mini Trem is kind of a continuation of the original tremolo pedal that Black Cat put out in the first iteration of the company before they reformed. Has a great warm 60s tremolo influence going on in it. Four controls, one for speed, depth, tone, and boost, which I will get to here in a bit. You might notice right here that the light is pulsating at the speed corresponding to the speed knob. Now, by hitting the speed foot switch right here, you can cut the amount of time that the speed control is set to in half. Hit it again and it puts it right back to where it was. Another great feature of the pedal is if you have the speed and depth controls down all the way to minimum, basically it turns the tremolo effect off and the pedal becomes a booster. And it is a very, very, very great sounding booster. And plus it works in conjunction with the tone knob here so you can get some great cutting high-end tones out of it when you engage it. And plus the added volume boost, which is set from the boost knob right there. Now, the Mini Trem was designed to have a tremolo sound that gets rid of that kind of thumpy sound that you get with a lot of tremolos out there. You play a note and then you go to the next one, and as the tremolo is cycling through, it sounds like a pop, 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 pop. There's a lot of thudding in the low end. The ramping on this pedal is designed to be extremely smooth and be very, very round. In fact, if you play right before the ramp goes up, it sounds like you're swelling into the notes, which I'll demonstrate here in a bit. So I'm gonna do some sound clips with it right now. I'm using a Fender Classic Player Stratocaster here and a Mesa Boogie Dual Rectifier Reborn and a Bogner 20th Anniversary 2x12 cabinet with two vintage 30 speakers. So like I said before, it functions as a pretty great clean boost too. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play just a simple, you know, finger-picked riff, and then I'm going to kick in the boost so you can kind of get an idea. It adds a really, really great amount of clarity, and I'm really hoping this translates well over into the video on YouTube, but if not, I highly recommend checking out this pedal and giving this function of it a shot. So there you have it. That's Black Cat's new Mini Trem tremolo pedal. Four controls, very simple, get some great tones out of it. Killer boost function on it too. If you want to read my full review in greater detail, it's a web exclusive online this July at PremierGuitar.com. And again, this is Jordan Wagner, and thanks for watching.